lost everything. My daughter, my baby is gone. They shot at us. She died in my arms, he says. Although they managed to escape, they were unable to bring her body. These are families from the Zanjili district of West Mosul. They fled intense fighting between Iraqi forces and the so-called Islamic State. Many told us that they were targeted by IS snipers. Opening a safe corridor for civilians to escape is almost impossible. Only a few of them can manage to flee like these, but many are still caught in the middle of fighting.
The problem with opening a safe corridor is that there are IEDs in most of the streets. They've put mines in most of these alleys. We have teams for defusing mines that are going in front of other forces. Bulldozers are trying to clear roads. Only after that, civilians can find a safe way out.
As IS loses ground on its main stronghold in Iraq, it is the civilians who are at the greater risk.
They came to our neighborhood and threatened us with hand grenades. They said, if you don't come with us, we will kill all of you. They said, we want to walk amongst you because planes won't target you. They took my daughter and some others to Zanjili. My daughter is 8 months pregnant. And now I don't know if she is dead or alive.
But despite the difficulties, the Iraqi forces say they are making progress. These are drone pictures obtained by the BBC. We were told all these civilians were shot by IS. This woman has no idea where her daughter and family are. Nearby, the body of this young girl has not been claimed. Somewhere, a mother is missing her child. For many here, there is the double horror of losing a loved one and not being able to bury them. Nafiseh, Koonavard, BBC News, West Mosul.